I've been living in the middle of the world.